Good day. My name is Nenette Plessis and I'm a South African occupational therapist with a special interest in hypotherapy. I'm busy with my PhD through the University of Pretoria and I'm also the research representative of the Equine Assisted Therapy Association of South Africa, or in short, ETASA. Hypotherapy is a topic that I'm very passionate about.
What?
What is hypotherapy?
Hippo what?
The word hypotherapy is a very strange word for most people, but it comes from the Greek word hippos, that means horse. So combined, hypotherapy is therapy with the help of a horse. Now the ETASA's definition for hypotherapy. Hypotherapy is a specialized occupational therapy, physiotherapy or speech and language pathology treatment strategy that utilizes the equine movement, in other words, the movement of the horse, as part of an integrated treatment program to achieve functional outcome. Now, hypotherapy is never done alone. There's always a whole team that's involved within a treatment session, where the therapist is the leader of this team. So we either have occupational therapist, a physiotherapist, or a speech and language pathologist that guide the treatment session. She evaluates the client beforehand, she plans the session and communicate with the team, decide on the horse. So there's a whole process going on behind the scenes before a client is actually put on a horse. So in future videos, we will look at this whole therapy process that's involved. For now, it's important to know that there's a therapist as the head of the team. Then there's the horse, which we will also in future have a look at. And then you have your side walker, who's a person who walks beside the horse to ensure extra safety, to assist the therapist, and also to have interaction with the client. And then we have the horse handler, is a person who's leading the horse. Now this person can lead the horse from the front, as you can see on our picture, or with long lining for the back, or various other combinations thereof. And the most important consideration when the size of the team and the kind of leading is decided upon is the safety of the client, which in every hypotherapy session is of paramount importance. If you have any specific questions that you would like me to do some videos on, or to see some videos on treatment, comment on the video below. Or contact me personally and I will be more than happy to assist you in this regard and to try and make more videos. May you have a wonderful day.